Okay. First casualty of the trip. And sadly, it's my MEC Super Slog. I think I was just mentioning that it looked like one of the straps was pulling loose. Well, look at this. So now my hip belt is totally ripped from the left side. So now I'm going to have to fix it. And I got to fix it to be able to handle that weight too, so I have no fear. I've got an idea. Okay. I can't stress enough the importance of self-rescue. Don't rely on others to save you, because you were the fool that went out and didn't. Oh, the other one's ripping as well. Interesting. Wow. Otherwise, that was doing quite good. Shad's butt. Okay. Well, I tested the shit out of it. Twist eyes. Now, I also have some wire and a tool for jamming the wire in. I don't know if I'm going to do the wire. I should be okay with the zip ties and some Yeah, I might go a bit quiet while doing this, because I'm thinking, what are you thinking? Okay, you some bitch, And what this means is I'm going to have to single carry. I might, when I get into at the end of Brewster, I think there's a site down there that you can get access to with a car. I think I might call in to Robin to bring my my Savato backpack. Yeah, I do appreciate the dryness, but I'm just going to have to use dry bags. Yeah. That sucks. But what are you going to do? Okay. What I'm thinking is I'm going to zip tie that and make sure no cougars are coming up behind me. I'll zip tie that, run this to the side load, are actually null. I'll run this. Yeah, I'll run it to the sideload just to try and keep tension on that. And the first thing is, let's tighten this sumbitch down. Yeah, guys, always have zip ties in your pack. These things are invaluable. I could have done the same with paracord. Okay. I don't think it's going to be adjustable. Actually, I think what I'm gonna do now, if the zip tie don't work, I will do it with wire. Let's pray to God the zip tie works and holds. Get the foliage out of there. I'm gonna double that back on itself. Then I'm gonna tape you up like you've never been taped before. You're gonna be lying there on the floor. I don't know why I'm singing, but I think I'll just keep doing it. coin that Strat broke, the first word was shit. Shit's coming. Let me roll the camo duct tape too, so if I drop it, I'll never find it. Hey, slow down. No sense in filling the pack up with rain. Actually, I am gonna hope that's the right adjustment. I think it is. This son of a bitch ain't going nowhere. Another thing, doesn't have to be pretty. Okay. Okay. You know what? I think that's gonna work. Okay, so there's that. This one. Oh, what were they thinking? Same thing. My hands have been wet all day, so. You still running? check, see if you're still running. Yeah, the battery's running out. If it shuts off before I finish this, I'll just start, put in a new battery and start it. This is a fun one. Just to... Okay. Back to all the fun and excitement. Stomach going, supper time. Oh, for God's sakes. Taking too long. Welcome back. I will pick that up. Don't you fret. Someone say put the camo on the outside, but the red stuff's more waterproof. So let's go for function. I think this one may still be adjustable. Oh.
Not impressed. Anyway, I'll pack up. I'll turn you back on when I put it on. We'll see how it goes.
Okay, so I'm just gonna double carry it to see how quick I can get out to Brewster. It's, I don't know if you can see that. It's 10 after 2. Yeah, shade. 10 after 2. I'm just gonna hoof it now and see how far I can get. I definitely wanna be on the other side of Brewster by the end of the day. I said this would take me 2 nights. If I can get to the other side of Brewster, then I got, yeah, 2 nights. I'll do it in 2 nights. Just means I gotta get down Brewster. Okay, no time for chat. Bye.